providing nutrition and caring against diseases and pests in palms is a tough task. The nutrients are applied in the soil, but most of it is not given to the plants by the soils. They will keep it. If there is no water, the nutrients cannot be absorbed. Palm plantations, as you know, cannot be irrigated easily. So, how do we solve this? We have a new method. Care the palms by spraying on the stem. Unbelievable? See it here. Make a 1% nutrient solution and add a very special mixture also to this. This special mixture allows the stem to absorb the nutrients. Then spray this up to a reachable height all around the stem. Repeat the spray every month. If this is not easy, do it at least once in 3 months. You will get wonderful results. This technique was first developed to fight the aerophyte mite with very good results. Contact us at agriconsultantskerala@gmail.com. You can also visit our website agriconsultantskerala.com for more details and many more information. This method reduces fertilizer use drastically but with better yields. It can also be used to stop stem bleeding without cutting the stem. You can see the healing of the stem in this close-up. You can also use this technique on banana stem for nutrition and also plant protection. If you want to try it on date palms, contact us for a trial.